Morning students, so today we will see some of the properties of matrix addition. So matrix addition is commutative. When it is commutative, if both the matrices of same order, then only the matrix addition will be commutative, means A plus B will be equal to B plus A. Okay, all these properties are applicable when the order of the matrices are same. Matrix addition is associative also. Associative, what you know already, A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. So this is also possible only when the order of the matrices are equal. Next is there cancellation law. When we can cancel two matrices, what is there? Left cancellation law. When say A plus B is equal to A plus C, then the left side both the matrices can be cancelled and result will be B plus B is equal to C. If A plus B is equal to A plus C, then B is equal to C can write. So it is left cancellation law. Similarly, right cancellation law also there. If B plus A is equal to C plus A, A is same matrix, here also order must be same, then this right side, right cancellation, you can do it and it can become B is equal to C. If B plus A is equal to C plus A, then you can write B is equal to C. So this is called right cancellation law. Okay, so these are possible only if the order of the matrices are same. Okay, so next some more are there, you see. So next it is there, existence of additive identity. What is called additive identity? If we add which matrix with a matrix A, then the result remains same. Then the result remains the same matrix. Then that matrix is called additive identity. So what is additive identity? Zero matrix. We have seen previously in types of matrix. It is written, we can denote it zero matrix by the letter O. So O is the zero matrix. So zero matrix is the additive identity for the addition of matrices. Okay, so A plus 0, A plus 0 matrix, and here the matrices must be of same order. Here all these matrices of same order. So A plus 0 matrix is equal to 0 matrix plus A will be equal to A. So 0 is O is the 0 matrix, and which is the additive identity. Same way, existence of additive inverse. What is additive inverse? If we add two matrices, result must be a zero matrix. Then that matrix is called the additive inverse. So if we add with A minus of A, means with minus 1 if we multiply a matrix, then it becomes minus of A. If we add these two, result becomes a zero matrix. Okay? Next it is there. So minus A is the additive inverse of the matrix. Here also order must be same. A and minus A orders are same. What is scalar multiplication of a matrix addition? Scalar. So K is any scalar number. 1, 2, 3, 4, any real number. If we multiply it with any addition of two matrices, then it will be multiplied K into A and K into B. With both the matrices, this scalar will be multiplied. So this is scalar multiplication of matrices. Next, we will see what is matrix multiplication. How to do matrix multiplication? So next is matrix multiplication. When two matrices can be multiplied? First, we should know when two matrices can be multiplied. Two matrices A and B can be multiplied only if the number of columns of the matrix A is equal to the number of rows of the matrix B. If matrix A is of order m by n and matrix B of order n by say p, then only the two matrices can be multiplied, because number of columns of matrix A and number of rows of matrix B must be same. Then only the two matrices can be multiplied, and whatever result comes, say C has come the result, its what will be the order of this matrix C? It will be M by P. M by P. Matrix A is M by N. Matrix N is N by P. Then the product matrix order will be M by P. M and P. First and the last. Means rows of the matrix A and the columns of matrix will be the order of the matrix, product matrix. Okay? So we'll take some examples and we'll see this is the very important concept in the matrix. Matrix multiplication. So that one you should know. If a matrix say A of order 3 by 2 and matrix B of order 2 by 1, then only we can multiplication is possible, because here number of columns is 2, here number of rows are 2. Same. If this number of columns and number of rows are same, then the product matrix, so C is the product matrix, its order will be 3 by 1. Okay? So this product matrix will be of order 3 by 1. We'll take some example to see that how matrix can be multiplied. Say matrix A is 2 by 2. Okay? And what is the order of this matrix B? It is 1 by 2. So can we multiply these two matrix? Can we multiply these two matrix? No. Because or column, number of columns of matrix A is 2 and number of columns of matrix B is 1. So here you cannot multiply because these two are not same. Okay? So this matrix cannot be multiplied. But is clear? Okay. If we take another example, because there are two rows and only one column. So these two matrices can be multiplied? Yes, because number of columns of matrix A and number of columns of matrix B is same. So what will be the product matrix order? It will also be 2 by 1. Okay? So how can we multiply? So that rule is very important. So AB, how can we multiply? It is of order, it will be of 2 by 1. So how to get this result? Thing is, you should know this way row wise we have to go and this way column wise we have to do multiplication. Means first row, first column with first row, first column. So it will be 1 into 5, and then second one what to do? It will be addition plus first row second one, then here second row first one. Okay, so 4 into 1 plus 4 into 1. This way this is the row and this way column, so each corresponding that elements we will have to multiply. Second row, second it is second row and that one. So 2 into 5 plus 3 into 1. Okay? 3 into 1. 2 into 5, 3 into 1. So what will be the result? 5 plus 4 it is 9 and 10 plus 3 it is 13. So this is the product matrix A into B. Okay, got the point? So how to do the product? This way row wise, this way column wise you have to multiply. So number of this C in row, there are two columns. Here also it is, in that two elements must be there in the column. Then only multiplication is possible. Means here it is 2, here also that side also must be 2. Means here number of rows and here number of columns. Here number of columns and here number of rows must be same. Okay? Then only multiplication is possible. Now question is that we have done the multiplication AB. It is possible. Now whether BA is possible or not? Reverse way. Whether matrix multiplication is commutative or not? BA. B's order is 2 by 1. And A's order is 2 by 2. Whether matrix multiplication is possible? Here number of columns. It is B. This is A. Number of column is 1. And here number of rows are 2. So BA is not possible. Okay? Alright? When it is possible, AB and BA, only if the order of matrix A and order of matrix B are same, then only AB and BA are possible. Okay? So that, see, if it is A's order is 3 by 3, B's order also is 3 by 3, then here it is same, AB's, their product is possible. It will be C of 3 by 3. Whether BA is possible, B is 3 by 3 and A is also 3 by 3. So the order of this product matrix will be also of 3 by 3. Means if both the matrices are square matrix, then matrix commutative multiplication is possible. So that one we have to see. If orders are different, is not square matrix, then AB and BA may not be possible if the number of rows and number of columns are not same. Okay? Got it clear? We'll see, take some examples more. Okay, so if you take another example, if matrix A is 1, 2, 3. And matrix B is 2, 3, 4. So can we multiply these two matrices? And if it is possible, then what will be the product? Okay? So what is the order of this matrix A? Matrix A is how many rows? 3 rows. How many columns? 1. Okay? In matrix B, how many rows? 1 row. How many columns? 3 columns. So 1 by 3. Then what will be the order of the matrix? The product matrix AB, it will be of 3 by 3, because here number of column, number of rows are same. So here what is the row, number of rows, it is 3. Here what is the number of column, so it is also 3. So product matrix order will be of 3 by 3. So how to find that product matrix AB? AB will be of 3 by 3. So how to multiply it? First row, first column. So 1 into 2. Okay? It is product is like that. If A is Aij and B is Bjk, okay? Then product will be product, always this product must be Aij into Bjk. Means here it is 1, 1, here also 1, 1. With that multiplication, here 1, 1, here 1, 2, then 1, 1, 1, 3, like that. Because here what is that? In 3 by 3 what is there? A1, 1, A1, 2, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A3, 2, A3, 3. Is it? So first here, first one, and that side also this first one. Okay, means IK, the product C will be here. It is a product IK. Okay. So 1 into 2, 1, 1. Next 1, 2, 1 into 3, 1 into 3. Next 1, 3, 1 into 4. Next is 2, 1. So 2. Next A2 and this 1. So 2 into 2. Next A2, 2. Here it is 2, here it will be 2 is 3. So 2 into 3 and 2, 3. 2, here 3. So 2 into 4. Next it is a 3, 1. 3, 1. So it is 3 into 2. Next 3, 2. 3 into 3. Next 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3 into 4. So what will be the result? It is 2, 3, 4, 2 to the 4, 6, 8, and here it is 6, 9, 12. So this is the result. Product AB is this is the result. Okay? So can we multiply BA? Here 1 by 3 and here it is 3 by 1. Yes, here also you can multiply because here number of columns and here number of rows are same. So what will be BA? Can you say what will be BA? And what will be the order of this BA? What will be BA? BA is because B it is 1 by 3, 1 by 3 and as it is 3 by 1. So it will be 1 by 1. Okay? So if we multiply it like that, BA is which way it will be? 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3. Okay? So here first rows and this way you have to do it. So what is the result? Look at that. 2 into 1, 2 into 1. Plus 3 into 2 plus 4 into 3. So it is only 1 by 1. So how much it is? 2 plus 6 plus 12. So it is 20. Okay? It will be 1 by 1 because B it is 1 by 3 and here it is 3 by 1. So product matrix will be 1 by 1. So it is only 20 is that. Okay? You can try it for some more. Okay, if you take another example, A is 1 minus 2, 2, 3. B is 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 1. Can we multiply? Here A order is 2 by 2. What is the order of this one? Order of matrix B? It is 2 by how many columns? 2 rows and 3 columns. So 2 by 3. So what will be the order of this? Can we do the product? Yes, because number of columns of A is 2, number of columns of matrix B, number of rows of matrix B is 2. So we can do the product. What will be the product matrix order? It is 2 by 3. Okay, so let us see how to do AB. AB will be 2 by 3. So how to do the multiplication? A, first one is A11, 2 by 3 it is, 2 by 3, so what will be that? A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23. This is 2 by 3 matrix, okay? So how you can do the multiplication? This way and this way. First row, first column. Okay? 1, 1. First row, first column. So from here row, from here column. So 1 into 1 is 1, then plus minus 2 into 2, so minus 4. First row, first column. Next already A 1 2, first row, second column. From here, first row, from here, second column. So first row, this one. 1 into 2, so it is 2. Then minus 2 into 3, minus 6. So first row, second column. Next is A 1 3, first row, third column. First row means 1 into 3 is 3, and minus 2 into 1, so minus 2. Okay. Next comes A 2 1, second row, first column. Second row and first column. So corresponding elements 2 into 1, 2 plus 3 into 2, 6. Next is second row, second column. So 2 into 2, 4 plus 3 into 3, 9. Next, A 2 3, second row, third column. Second row and third column. So first one 2 into 3, 6, and 3 into 1, 3. Okay, so that way multiplication to be done. First row, first column. From here row, from here column. First row, second column. First row, second column. Then first row, third column. 1, 3. Okay, so if you write this way, then your doing the multiplication will be easy. Got it? So what is the result? Here it is 1 minus 4 is minus 3, 2 minus 6 is minus 4, 3 minus 2 is 1, 2 plus 6 is 8, 4 plus 9 is 13, 6 plus 3 is 9. So this is the product matrix. This is the result of the product matrix. Okay, what is the point? Can we reversely multiply? Here it is 2 by 3 and here it is 2 by 2. Here number of columns is 3, number of rows is 2. So we cannot multiply here. So look at that. If both, this is not square matrix. So this is square matrix, this is not a square matrix. So here we cannot multiply. Okay? Got it? Okay. Thank you.